Hellcat. Dispatch 11, anyone available? We got a code 22. Adam 4 and 6 are pursuing suspect. Officers report code 550 and hits and run. Please respond. To all Adam units, dispatch 11, anyone available? We got a code 22. Adam 4 and 6 are pursuing suspect. Officers report code 550 and hits and run. Please respond.
Yo, we ready? Yeah, we ready. We ready. What's up, Agent Colbat? Colbat, what's going on, bro? Fire Demon Cheesy, Blur, all your friendos. What's going on, guys? How are ya? How are ya? So yeah, we're gonna start off with some stuff. Yo, Blind? What's going on, Blind? How are ya? Alright. I think we're good. My dog's not good, though. He said he wants some water. Hold on. Give me a second. He just clicked the bowl. Give me 1 second. I swear you're age only one that gets the point again. I get pissed. Ooh. Not much, just chilling, just grinding out a full odds hunt. Finished working on my shiny decks page. PowerPoint took too long. Dang. Just twice the same paragraph. Ew. Oof. Ew. Yo, what's wow? This shit's all messed up. Look at this. There it is. Hold on. Now we're good. What's going on, everybody? Hey, shit, thanks for reminding me to hunt. I'm a Masuda Met God. What? Nandi? There we go. It's a little bit better. Finally got some points. Yeah. I see that kitty cat. Yo, the kitty cat? You mean the Pikachu? It's so pretty. We gonna get the shiny today. I promise. We got this. We're gonna get this today. But yeah, so that's what we got going on. We're gonna do some shiny hunting in Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. Yo, Cheesy with the host. Yo, thank you, Cheesy, for the host. I appreciate it. So welcome in, guys. How was your day? Mine was busy. Had a three and a half hour long test today. That's really loud. Like, really freaking loud. Looks like I gotta turn that down just a little bit. But yeah, that's what we got going on. So, it should be good. I'm excited. Looks like smoked meats will be a thing. Most likely tomorrow. I'm gonna have to prep the meat and stuff on stream because I don't have enough time to actually do it like throughout the day and stuff like that. So instead of streaming like Pokemon during nighttime or my nighttime, your guys' morning or afternoon or whatever it is, depending where you're at, we're gonna have to go make it a cooking stream. So, but other than that, we have a giveaway. Exclamation point giveaway gets you into the giveaway. Or actually get you the knowledge. Exclamation point Moonlighter with 50,000 yos gets you one ticket. Up to 3 tickets that you guys can get. It is for the game Moonlighter. If you guys haven't... this thing is lagging. It's... wow. Holy crap. But if you guys want to do a favor, just refresh the stream. looks like we had some frame drops, like some mad frame drop. Have no idea why. Just reset the router, just reset everything, so fuck. But yeah, other than that, let's go. So, going back to today, it was crazy. Literally. I don't have anything for this. Oh. Yo. Yeah, it's shiny. It's pretty, ain't it? Jay, gonna get that Pikachu tonight. Angie, me and you. You gonna get a shiny? I'm gonna get a shiny. We got this tonight. I feel it. We got this. So, yeah. Let's see. What else we got? I gotta Lepidberry this thing up. Cheesy coming in with that one bit cheer. Yo, I appreciate you, Cheesy. You gonna kill the shiny today? Calling it right now. Nah, brah. Nah. Never. I better get a shiny. Got one last night. Decided to take a break from Mewtwo. Right? That was crazy that you were doing like that kind of hunt, man. I can't, like... And that's in Let's Go. So, yeah. Let's Go can go. Let's Go jump off. Yeah. No. I'm not about that life. Not at all. Like, nah, I just can't. I can't. But yeah, so what, how, so yeah, 3 hour long test today. By far one of the tests that I had to get done. So it was really cool. Met a few people there. I feel confident that I did well. I feel really confident I did well. I feel that I could have maybe done I don't know if I could have done better because I felt like I got every, there's a Pikachu. Oh, I don't have my encounter up, but I didn't walk away like, man, I could have done better, because I felt like I gave it my all. So, 3 hour test, yeah, it's for, it's like a county test, so I'm trying to get into probation department, and it's a doozy, it's a big doozy, but it was really fun. I say it's fun because I felt like it was fun. So I felt like I did everything I could. I prepped what I could and didn't get blindsided with anything that I didn't know or like any questions that I didn't know or anything like that. So I felt like I could have, you know, I gave it what I could give it. But you never know. You never know what's going to go on behind the scenes or like, I don't know, man. But I just feel good that I felt like I
rest in pieces.
Ripped the stream. What happened? Oof. Yeah, just refresh. Damn, some long and lag. Yeah, refresh. Just refresh the stream real quick. Sorry, because at the beginning, I don't know what happened. It just glitched out hard. I thought I ended stream. Like, it was that bad. I had, like... Yeah, we dropped 834 frames. So, yeah. Sorry, just refresh the stream and you'll catch right back up. Trust me. We'll catch up. We'll be good to go again. Yeah, so sorry if you guys are just joining in. Just refresh the stream. We'll be good. But yeah, I don't know. It's just crazy. Sometimes it lags out like that. I don't know. I normally try to reset the router and everything. So I did reset the router. It just bugged out again. So yeah, we're sitting gnarly. I say gnarly because yeah, it's bad. Hales, what's going on, Hales? How are you? Welcome to the strum, brah. Welcome to the strum. Dude, this hype song came on as soon as you came on, bro. I was just like, oh yeah, I'm going with it. So yeah, that's what it was. Crazy. It was like a lot of multiple, like probably half the test was like, I think there was 130 questions about your personality, like personality questions, like a mini psych test. And I was like, what the heck is this? Why is there a mini psych test for one? For two, don't you get a psych evaluation when you do this? I was just like, but maybe it was to suck up the time, because sitting there reading those things and you're just like, yes, was it strongly disagree, agree, strongly agree, and neutral. And I'm like, well, I don't know. I'm just going with strongly disagree or strongly agree. That's all I did. And then I think a couple of neutrals, because I was just like, I really didn't understand like a couple of them. I was like, what the heck, man? So that's that. Test within a test. Please tell me that doesn't say you. What do you mean you? Killed 30 shinies. Yeah. I did. This is over the entire time of me streaming. I've killed 30 shinies. A test within a test, right? Like, it's like some crazy, like, Illuminati stuff going on. I was like, what? That's crazy. But yeah, it was a test within a test. And I was just like, ah. But that sucked up a lot of time. That's exactly what it says. He killed a total of 3 shinies, right? Yeah. Hey, a lot of us were here for the shiny kills. We all know that I don't do it on purpose or deliberate. How? Let's just say it's really late at night, and sometimes I kill the seed, or I'll actually mollywop the the Pichu, or like the shiny. Like, I'll just keep spamming A, and then I don't catch myself, and then I just kill it. That's a lot, man. Yeah, that's a whole box dedicated to shiny kills. I literally have a shiny, or a box, that's always going to be empty inside of my, he missed clicks, or did the same to crash. Yes! Oh my gosh, because if you see my shiny reactions, if you're on YouTube and stuff like that, just scroll down in the panels below, and you'll see my shiny reactions, and I throw a lot of crap. And so sometimes I drop DS, and when I drop DS, it sometimes wants to, like, you know, just restart. I was surprised when you didn't kill, Bonzi at Christmas time, right? Zelda fan. I'm working on filling out the Dex entries in my copy of Alpha Sapphire. There's another streamer that trades mythicals. Yeah, it's Poke Nursery does that too. If you don't know Poke Nursery, he does a lot of giveaways, kind of. I don't know if I would call it giveaway, but it's more like he does a wonder trade bot. So like, it's just always in there. It's always doing that thing. Yeah. So yeah, it's a wonder trade bot. That's another wonder trade bot as well. But did you say it did it for? Yeah, Poke Nursery. What's his other name? Matsu does one. There's another guy that does it. I forgot. But you said Alpha Sapphire. So Alpha Sapphire, what place do you go for that? Oslov and Pokey Nursery. Yeah. I talked to Pokey Nursery. I met Oslov in real life, which is really, he's a really chill dude. Really, really, really chill dude. Oslov sends modded pokes. Yeah, but he, dude, that dude is dope. Like, I thought he would be, like, very hyper, because when you see his streams and stuff, it's, like, super hyper, super crazy, and nah, he's really chill. He's really, really freaking chill. So, yeah, about that. Oh, there's another one. I like Mythical Pokemon and Cherish Ball. Thank you. Right? The Cherish Ball looks so good, though. Like, there's... It's just a really good looking ball. Even though it seems super basic, it's not. It just, it looks good though. I have three shiny Caterpies from him. Really from Oslov. Oslov is like that dude. That dude's solid. Let's see. See, I need to run this Lepaberry every time I have space. Cause look at. I'm throwing on faint throw. Derp. What's going on, Derpy Bud? What's going on, bro? How are you? Welcome to the stream. But yeah, Blissfully. Only one greeting this time. Don't worry, the other ones will come. There's my shiny woo. Wow. Wow, thanks for rubbing. No, congrats. Congrats, though. Itsuki as well. Yeah, I forgot about Itsuki. Itsuki's another one that does that Wonder Trade bot. I hope you get a different ball in Soul Silver. It's annoying that there's a limited number of certain types of balls, right? Like, I don't know why they did that, but like the Dream Ball, like that's a really, really rare one to get. Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon has like a one heavy ball, right? As well, you have to keep going back and spawning it. Sword and Shield are the next games. Yes! Sword and Shield? Yeah, I'm hyped for Sword and Shield. I think it's gonna revamp the entire Pokemon directory. So I'm excited for it. I should give Pokemon another go. I'm having fun with it when I started a while back. Oh, nice, Derp. And caught. This should be a hard one. Kangaskhan, 1% spawn. Oh my gosh. I won't be staying in stream for too long after dinner. I will be going to buy pants and shoes for my job. Wait, where'd you get a job at? Yo, congrats on the job, though. However, there is no national Pokedex in this certain games. It's true. There isn't, but... there's no national Dex, so I think it'd be a lot easier to find the Shiny Charm. Like, I feel like it'd be easy to get the Shiny Charm. Oh, no. I need to go back. See? Simple slips like this will get you a Shiny Kill. Simple slips. I'm telling you, it's bad. I can't stress it enough how bad of a shiny hunter I am. I work at KFC. Night shift will be my third shift. Is this your first job? I remember my first job was McDonald's. I left shortly after they made me, here's the deal. I was a high school student, wanted some extra money. Parents said, go ahead, go work, fine. Go get some money. I was like, oh, yeah. So I got me a job, and I got my works permit. So in America, you have to have a work permit if you're in high school to work. So, got it. Then I started working at McDonald's, and then they said, you have to be here on Christmas. And I said, I don't want to be here on Christmas. But I was like, you know what, fine, it's my first job, I should go into work, blah blah. I went into work, I hated it. I hated the fact that everybody else was having fun and not me. So FOMO, fear of missing out, is a thing. And I yeeted out of there shortly after that. I was like, I can't believe, no. So yeah, I'd left. Yeah, first job. Also, it's next shift. I don't work night shift. Oh, what's next shift? Why is Hellcat on again? You learned the struggles of adult life young. I did. But I also learned that I like money. Like, it was, the struggle was real, but it was, overall, it was fun. I enjoyed it. I used to hook up my friends with, you know, it was during Monopoly time, so like I gave out so much free food because all I had to do is I sit in the back and I peel the backs off of those hash browns, because you get hash browns, so like they come in a big old box, and I'll grab like a stack of them and just sit there and rip it. Oh, here's a triple cheeseburger, here's a milkshake, here's that, here's this, here's that. And so I just had a stack of them, so when my friend's like, yo, can you hook it up, instead of like being illegal and like giving them food like over the counter, what I did is I just gave them a ticket. I was like, yo, here's a ultimate cheeseburger, or this is a triple cheeseburger, here's your fries, and here's your drink, meals on me. I was just saying that there are people that even go to McDonald's on Christmas. It was cracking. Like, it was popping off in on Christmas. Like, I was surprised. Seriously, who's doing that? Doing what? Oh, going to, you know, it was a lot of people. A lot of people. I was surprised. I still remember. It was a lot of people going to McDonald's on Christmas. Like, normally you have, like, a really good dinner. Like, why would you need McDonald's? You don't need McDonald's, but people, you know. I don't mind. My holidays are terrible. All I do is sit inside for most of the time playing video games. Ooh, that sounds like a great deal, though. Going to McDonald's on Christmas just seems odd. A lot of people go to restaurants on Christmas and Thanksgiving, but some people don't have that family surrounding them. Yeah, it's true. But there was families coming in. Like, it looked like they were having their Christmas dinner there at McDonald's. I was like, this is hella unhealthy, but whatever. Yeah, I like eating McDonald's if you want. Eat McDonald's if you want. But set aside some money at least to get a burger. Go to Burger King, though, right? You know, I don't like Burger King burgers. Like, if I want bad food, I will go to McDonald's and I will get a triple cheeseburger, a McChicken with cheese, and a Diet Coke. That's my drink. That's what I get. Like, there's no doubt about it. That's where I'm at. There's a lot of people who don't celebrate Christmas as well. It's true. That's very, very, very true. A lot of people don't, but you know, that's not wrong. That's not bad. I think Burger King is significantly better. Damn, I hate it when I change the subject. Well, guess I'm talking about fast food and just and first jobs. I guess. Sorry. Why are you sorry, dude? It's everybody loves food. That's like the greatest thing. Diet Coke, for real. I have the Diet Coke so I can have the milkshake later. Legit, I have to have the Diet Coke so I can have the milkshake later. That's a thing. I love rodeo burgers. I've never really gone to Burger King, though. I don't like it. Like, I've had it a couple times. Like, Burger King and Taco Bell, boom. I'm right there. Right there. Burger King and Taco Bell all day. Most people don't celebrate. Something else around here, the same thing. If I want the simple, I can go. I can't afford it. I go to Taco Bell, get me a steak quesarita. Yeah, the steak quesarita, for real though. Diet Coke, most of the time, worse than regular sodas, you know? I don't know. If it doesn't have aspartame in the Diet Coke, I think it's good. Food is life, no need to be sorry, right? But I hate when someone is talking about one thing and then you come and say something else and just change the subject completely. Pfft, we just roll with it, bro. Come on now. Like, just then we're talking about Pokemon, but now fast food because I changed the subject. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, facts. Oh, well. But, yeah, like, I don't know, because if you look at the sugar content in a Diet Coke, there's zero, right? There's zero carbs in a Diet Coke. But if you get a regular Coke, that sucker's like off the charts. Like, it's like, first off, I don't like the taste of regular Coke. It tastes like syrupy nastiness. Like, someone gave me a sip of Diet Coke or regular Coke the other day, and I was like, we're just talking about that one single subject, though, right? Aside from fast food, I'm mainly working on Gen 6 National Dex to get the third shiny charm. Oh, dang, third shiny charm. Watch your profanity. You know what? But only Coke is good with Cherry Coke on a very rare occasion. Cherry Diet? Okay, the trifecta, though. A flowing conversation is a good conversation, regardless of topic, as long as one is angry or sad. As long as it's not angry or sad. That's 1,000% true. But, like, I would say, like, so, diet, vanilla, cherry coke. Bruh, I'm there. Diet vanilla cherry coke. Boom. Game over. Game set match. I'm done. Cherry Coke Zero is actually good and more healthy option, right? But Diet Cherry Vanilla Coke. Bruh. I prefer regular. Like, the reason why I don't do regular is there's too much sugar content. I can't really do it. So, Jay, the one thing that's supposed to be watching this profanity. Jay, the only one that's supposed to be watching is for profanity. Facts. I agree for sure. Vanilla cherry is right. Vanilla cherry is... It's hype. Vanilla cherry. Oh my... The nectar of the gods. Vanilla cherry coke. Done. Game over. Like, okay. How many of you as kids... I have one hell of a sweet tooth, which is why I drink regular soda. It also has plenty of caffeine in it. True. Prior to this... This reason why we started streaming late is because I had to grab a coffee. I was just like, you know what, I want a coffee. And there's it's called Dutch Bros over here, and they do coffee a little bit differently. I want raspberry coke so bad. I love raspberries. Raspberry coke sounds super interesting. I don't know if I've ever, like, cherry raspberry, you know, a cherry raspberry coke. Yeah, there we go. But it just, I don't know. I don't know. Same. I'm always craving sugar. Like, I have a chucking problem. Better. Chucking problem. Like, I don't have cravings for soda, though. Like, it's just, it's there. Yeah, it's cool. It's whatever. Oh my god. Fire demon. He's going ham. But I agree. Like, no more soda is just there. Like, yeah, I don't really like it. Yo, Pokemon fan, Pokemon lover, what's going on? Do you like coffee stacked with caffeine? Yes. Right? Welcome in. Soda's like my worst habit of what I consume. Like, I think if you had went to regular or diet, you'd be solid. Well, I gotta go have dinner. Speaking of food, I won't be here for a while, and well, guess you're the demon. Can't argue with that, right? Soda isn't my go-to at all, but I always get it at restaurants, right? Like, there's a thing called Waterloo here, and it's like sparkling water, but it's like not the hint or whatever, not the other, that La Croix thing. Like, it's Waterloo is like the only sparkling flavored water that I can drink and enjoy. Like, I can sit back and drink and enjoy, but it has to be room temperature. I can't have it like cold because it's too fizzy. Like, I don't get, it's too fizzy. Mm-mm. I'm out. I used to be much worse with soda. When I was going to community college, I was downing 6 cans a day. Oh my gosh, thankfully I managed to cut that half out. Cut it in half, nice. I just started room temperature drinks. I can't stand room temperature drinks, really. I love room temperature drinks. Even water, has to be room temperature. Hello, yes, I hope you enjoy food takes care. You shouldn't drink that flat fizzy drink. That's not healthy at all. Really? It's just water with a hint. Really? Wait, why is it? I've never heard of this. Flat soda is gross. Flat soda, brah. No. Like, if I get my soda from, the dispenser or whatever. So you like it flat? No. I don't like it flat. I like room temperature sparkling water. Sparkling flavored water. That's it. No, man, no. Like, oh my gosh. Angry man, what's going on? How are you? Welcome to the stream. We're talking about flat sodas right now. We're talking about sparkling soda. We're talking about Diet Coke. Is there people who actually like flat soda? I don't know. You know what I think of flat soda? It's me, Angie. Oh, you changed your name. Nice. Flat soda. So, like, anytime I think of a flat soda, I think of that large Diet Coke that you got from McDonald's that's a dollar and had ice in it, and you left it in your car, went to the store, and you came back and drank it. That's what I call flat soda. That's nasty. Straight up nasty. Okay. Yeah. That is my definition of the nastiest flat soda ever. You went to the store, it's 100 degrees out, so it's like 116 in your car, and it melted all the ice, and you come out and you drink it, and it's flat and it's watery. Like, nah. Nah, I'm not about that life. Saturday Night Live TV, what's going on? Hello, may I ask what kind of hunting encounter are you using, and do you manually change the number? I use a program called MyCount. MyCount is a counting program that literally it's in its name. And then I have a hotkey that I run over on my keyboard and I just click the keyboard. So that's how fast and how easy it is. But Saturday Night Live TV, what's going on, bro? How are you? Are you a streamer by chance? Also, I call it when you get it at 2 a.m. and forget to put it back. I call it when you get it at 2 a.m. and forget to put it back. Nice. Kind of confused. Kind of. But yeah, that's nasty flat soda. Oof. Damn it. I keep running out of Lepas. I need to feed this monster of Pokemon Lepa berries. Also, I did watch, I rewatched Detective Pikachu. Oh my god. I can't believe, like, I loved it. Like, the second time around, I was just like, you know what? I have some time to kill. Let me watch it. And just couldn't put it down. I was like, I don't understand why there was such a controversy about it. Thanks, very useful. Yeah, no worries, man. Like, I don't know why there's a controversy about it. Like, I thought it was a great movie. If the soda has been sitting out overnight, I think is what Pokemon's. Oh, yeah. Oof. Ooh. But, like, it's when the ice melts in your soda on a hot day. So, it's like it went from hot to cold. And so, that's why it doesn't have any... sparkle to it is because it just went from hot to cold, and so then you go in and you chug it and it's warm, flat, and oh, watery. Oh god, I don't like chugging a cold soda. I don't either. Like I said, I like all my stuff room temperature. I mean, I have two waters right here, and I'm waiting for this one to cool down, because when I pick it up, I'm like, okay, this one's ready to go. This one's not ready to go because this one is a little cold. I'm like, okay, you get set side over there. I'm gonna drink this one. But, yeah, I didn't, I don't know, man. I also refuse to put ice in my soda, as it means there is less room for soda, right? I love it super cold, really. No, I don't like super cold drinks, uh-uh. I do what I do and plant them in Poképlate, and takes a whole day. Oh yeah, 12 Lepa berries. It's crazy how different everyone taste buds are, right? Like, half the cup filled with ice cubes at a level cold. Really? I gotta have my water ice cold. No. Oh, lukewarm. Especially if I'm talking a lot. Like, obviously, I'm talking a lot right now. Like, it has to be lukewarm, because then it gets cold and it messes up my voice and I'm just like, bleh. Have you thought of putting it in the oven? Microwave. I've legit microwaved water because I wanted it to cool down faster. I just necked that one. Cold water on a hot 100 degree day is always good. No, I can't. It's just, it's too much of a shock for my system. I'm just like, like, I can't do it. I can't do it, man. I can't. I guess if you don't put any drinks in your fridge, oh my god, right? In your fridge ever. No. No. My wife and everyone else does, like, my coffee. I have to have my coffee. It can't be too cold, and it can't be too warm. It has to be lukewarm. I'm a dainty bitch. I'm such a dainty bitch when it comes to, like, temperature. Like, I have to have it a certain degree, or there's an issue. Anyways, it's getting hard for me to keep my eyes open, so I'm gonna hit the hay. Yo, it's all good. I love iced coffee. I can't have ice. It's an in between. Like, I can't have ice and I can't have hot. I'm like right there. Like, I gotta have mine lukewarm, right? Like, so when I order, well, my wife hates it. When I order coffee at a restaurant, I ask for a glass of ice, and they're like, just ice. I was like, yes, just ice. I like my coffee a stir fry. Like stir fry, just straight up, I'm boiling. Just drink it, drinking the hot oil. Just like I feel it. But I have to have my coffee right in the middle. And so, like the other day, either super hot or super cold. Like, I have to be in the middle. I don't get it. I'm dainty when it comes to temperature. Maybe it's because I have bad teeth. I don't know. But so my wife will make herself coffee in the morning, and then she'll pour a cup of coffee for me, and then she'll take it out and she'll set it out. Because by the time I get up, I'm ready to drink a coffee, and it's lukewarm, and so it's already lukewarm, and it's not diluted with ice, because I hate drinks that are diluted with ice. So I feel so dainty to say this. Oh my god, I feel bad. The only drink I like hot or cold all day is hot chocolate. Like, it needs to be warm but not hot. Okay, yeah. It needs to be warm enough to, like, actually, like, melt the chocolate, but not hot enough where it's going to melt your face. I can get that. Never at McDonald's. Their coffee is 191 degrees. Nah. Dainty? Just particular. It's only about coffee. Well, I guess everything has to be lukewarm, but it's specifically coffee that I can't have, like, too hot, too cold. It has to be, like, dead set in the middle, or I'm eating it. Like, if my wife, she, the other day, like, I grabbed it and I drank about it, right? And I was just like, oh, this is too cold. And I put it in the microwave and I turned it on. And she was like, did you just put your coffee in the microwave? I was just like, yeah. She's like, did you just pull your coffee out of the microwave? I was like, yeah. She's like, you put it in for literally 2 seconds. I was like, yeah. She's like, you're ridiculous. What about food? Does have to be in the middle? No. I like hot drinks just under if you drink yours going to the ERs. Really? No joking, there was a lawsuit. Really? Yeah, actually, there was a lawsuit. I remember that. It said they actually won because the coffee didn't say extremely hot or something. I'm the same way, except it's a little on the warm side. Not scolding, I hate this. Super hot, but not enough to burn me. Like, okay, so I guess I have a dainty mouth. Let's put a dainty mouth, because if anything is really hot, I get that blister in my mouth. Like, it's like just warm enough where it's like, ooh, it's like you can sip it, like that'll burn my mouth. You know, just scald the living daylights out of it, and I'm like, sit here and I put my thumb in my mouth and I'll scrape off a layer of skin. I'm just, that's why I can never have hot things. Like, and maybe it's just because I'm a little afraid of, like, that's gonna happen again, because it's like, as a kid, like, I was like, ooh, hot chocolate. And like, it's just like, I'm like peeling off skin out of my mouth, and my mom's like, what's wrong? I was just like, it was too hot. She was like, it's not too hot. And she's just sitting there just drinking, and she's like, I have no problem. Do you like ice cream then? No, I hate ice cream. That sounds like a health problem, bro. No, it's not. It's just sensitivity. So if you drink, okay, so here's the thing. If you drink hot stuff, eventually you're gonna, it kind of like calluses on your hands. Eventually your mouth is gonna kind of acclimate to it and actually be, and it'll be able to do that. I like ice cream when you deep fry it. Ooh. Like, so when it comes to ice cream, I'm down for ice cream. Ice cream's great, but like, I have to be very, very, like, in the mood. Like, and it's rare for me to be in the mood, but when I do in the mood, everybody's in the house is getting ice cream. Or, like, I go take them to Cold Stone, which is, like, kind of like Baskin Robbins 31 flavor kind of deal. We go to Cold Stone and we get ice cream. Like, it's if I'm craving ice cream, that's how, like, everybody loves it, because we're going to go get ice cream. I used to not clean my teeth properly and couldn't drink cold stuff. Really? Otherwise, it would hurt my teeth. I get it. I don't like it melted. You know what I used to do as a kid? Because I liked vanilla. So I'm a vanilla guy. Like, I really like bland stuff. That's maybe why I like the McDonald's just a little bit too much. Because I like bland food. Because McDonald's, all you are, it's like eating a salt lick. And so that's why I like your food. But, as a kid, I used to scoop out like this, the vanilla ice cream. And then I put the vanilla ice cream in the microwave. So at first I did it where it was kind of like just kind of like semi cold, but it had like that kind of frothy looking on it. So I kind of like peeled it out and started drinking it and eating it. Like I'm just like slurping it. And then I was just like, you know what? This tastes really good. I'm just going to melt the whole thing and put it in a cup. And so that's what I did. And my parents hated it because I'd fill up a bowl of ice cream, and then I'd melt it all the way down, pour it into a cup, and then drink that. And they're like, "What are you doing?" I was like, "I'm drinking ice cream. Ice cream's great." And so, and then the other thing is, it's like I'm vanilla. It's just so freaking plain. But I like it. There's French vanilla. There's regular vanilla. There's, you know. So you made a milkshake, kind of, but it's warm, like. I don't like cold things. So even as a kid, I heated it up to my lukewarm temperature and then I chugged it. And so, yeah, it's kind of like a milkshake, but it's like a really liquidy, yummy, warm kind of, it's kind of, who are you? I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm weird. Come on now. I just like it lukewarm. I like to get a bowl of ice cream and then smash it all down with a spoon, mix it until everything is just at its midpoint between liquid and solid. Yeah, okay, I like that too. Now as Jay, right? I've microwaved ice cream before too. See, did you go past boiling point? Because you know, when you're saying right there, like right when it's at that, like the outside of it's nice and like creamy and stuff, and then like that's when you start to carve into it and you get that warm and you get that cold, and that's the good stuff right there. That's really good. But like if you melt it all the way freaking down, I'm there. That's game over. Do you like sprinkles? I do. If I'm having ice cream, I like sprinkles. But Cold Stone is kind of like, it's a unique kind of ice cream thing where like they flatten the ice cream out and then they pour all these little toppings and stuff and they kind of mix it together with these scoopers. They're like, kind of like stir frying your ice cream. I can't stand them. Why not? They're so good. Sprinkles are evil? Sprinkles are annoying to eat? No, I love them. I love them so much. I like ice cream that has like chunks in it. Yeah. So this Cold Stone place that has chunks in it. So I normally, if I'm in the mood, I'll have vanilla. I'll have Snickers put in it. I'll have gummy bears in it. I'll have chocolate chip Chips Ahoy's in it, and then I'll have sprinkles. So that's how. And then they smash it up, and it's just, oh, I'm balling. I've been buying coffee ice cream and it has like mocha chunks in it. Ooh, that sounds really good. How dare you? I like ice cream when it just that hardened chocolate on it. Really? Has that hardened chocolate on it. Yo, oh, I tried one the other day. Like, other day as in like 2 months ago. I'm telling you, that's how often I eat ice cream. Like, maybe twice a year. Oreo ice cream at Dairy Queen. God dear, right? Right, a McFlurry. Oh, wait, Dippin' Dots. Dippin' Dots was my jam. Oh my God, I have a story about Dippin' Dots, and fucking hell, I killed the seed, didn't I? I just killed the seed. Oh well. See, okay, there's not so much anymore. It seems like Pokemon isn't gonna stay for long. Nope. Yep. Yeah, that happened. See, blind. that's how I kill shinies, just like that. Dairy Cream has awesome dipped ice cream. Oh, don't get me started on dipped ice cream. You're talking god tier. Oh wait, I have to give it Lepiberry. No, I need to give. Okay, this thing, the scratching. There we go. Why does it keep coming back to this? Is there only three songs on this freaking playlist? This is, no. There can't, I felt like there's only three, there is seven tracks? This one has 50. Oh no, why did I do that? Here, we'll just play this stuff. There we go. Sorry. Now I want ice cream, but surely not having it at 4 a.m., right? Okay, so here we go. We're going to go again. Stop changing it. It's a good song. What, you like the Hellcat one? We heard it like 5 times, though. I felt like we heard it like so many freaking times. Okay. At least we got Pichu. Jay, what's your favorite snack? Beef jerky. Like teriyaki beef jerky. Gotta get ice cream at 4 a.m. because I'm insane. What sells ice cream at 4 a.m. for real though? Like 4 a.m. ice cream? Nah. Hold on, I need to change that Pokemon actually. Like 4 a.m. ice cream? No. I was going to say, if you say something like strawberries, I'm leaving. Oof, Winko, right? Store-bought. I just have it in a freezer. Oh, nice. Okay, so strawberries, I can't have strawberries. It's too tart. That's why I said, I like bland foods. It's too tart. Uh-uh. I'm not about that life. It's one, I'm down to get some as well. Dude, I'm down. I would go. I'm not going to, you know, let's live stream, let's take the stream to the streets and let's go get ice cream and we'll just sit at the table, we'll talk and eat ice cream together. Done. I eat bananas because the texture makes me sick. Really? I am a very, very big banana fan. There's absolutely no problem eating ice cream. Sweet. There's absolutely no problem eating ice cream in the middle of the night. True. I just opened my fridge and saw babies. And toy babies and ice cubes. I was mortified. That's my roommate. He said, ice baby. Oh my god, a travel outdoor stream. Yeah, I'm down. Where are you gonna want to meet up at? Where, make it happen. So, there's no place to go get ice cream. Okay, so I did bestow. I did everything. So we're gonna go over here. False weapon down, then I'll get the Zork. Let's do it right now. No, I'm not doing it right now. That sounded really good though. Like, I'm not gonna lie. We're talking about ice cream, but I'm not in the mood for ice cream right now. I'm just saying, like, oh, that tastes good. That sounds good. Like, I'm not in the mood for ice cream. Like, I told you. Did you put a Lepaberry on it? I did. We'll check back with the executor, but I'm pretty sure we did. Because the executor would wouldn't have the item. Yeah. Good. Yeah. We were chilling in it. We're in it. We got this. But yeah. So making ice cream streams, right? Oh, dude, down. But tomorrow we have smoked meat stream. Well, prepping the meat to get smoked. And I actually get to use this, the Elgato HD60S. Because I have an SLR that I need to, I like to have two cameras when doing a cooking stream. So I think that'd be pretty cool. What else? Oh yeah, we have to do Adrenaline Orb. One more, what? Please hold. And I think we're good. Perfect. So yeah, that's how I like my ice cream. I like it melted in a bowl. Ooh, there we go. Melted in a bowl is a good idea. So everyone, you know what's funny? Probably everyone just went out to go get ice cream and then come back. And they're just going to sit down and eat ice cream and watch Stroms. God. Oh, have you ever guys made a homemade ice cream? My wife did. Top tier. Wow. Back to back. Top tier. Oh my god. That is like the greatest thing ever. I just want a bowl of hardened chocolate people put on ice cream. Yes. Oh yeah. That you're talking about that dip. Wow, I just That dipped ice cream, just not even the ice cream, like the dipped part of the ice cream, like that like, yeah, kind of like that. It's like unique because it's not the same ice cream that you dip like strawberries in. It's like only specifically like ice cream. And then when you bite into it, it's like really crunchy and cold. Yes. Do you like Queen? Dairy Queen? I actually don't have a Dairy Queen close to me, or, you know, I would try it out. We have a Sonic's. I don't really go there that often. I used to go there all the time for when they had 25-cent hot dogs, and I'd order like $5 worth of hot dogs and just straight down the hot dogs, like straight up beef jerky. Or Queen the Band. That's what I was saying, like either Queen the Band or beef jerky. I just got notified off of Discord. I read it and the spelling was horde. You just got a notification. What was it, my notification? The band. Queen, you know, they have a couple of really good songs. Queen does have a couple of really good songs, but they're one of those bands that you don't know what song they have, and they're like, man, that's a really good song. And you're like, wait, it's Queen. Huh. That's what I think of Queen. Like, it's like when you hear a really good old school song, like that nice, like, rock kind of music, like, and then you look at it and it says Queen, you're like, oh, there we go. But yeah. Like Kiss, I like Kiss too. I like a lot of different music. The newest movie based on Queen made me appreciate them more. Wait, what movie is that? I didn't know that Queen had a movie. Kill for Blood, not Human, was the message that I was shook as fuck. Homan. So it's a ho who's man? Got it. Yay. Yeah. Who? That sounds like something. Beatrice, what's going on, bro? How are you? Welcome in, Beatrice. Broham Rhapsody. Really? The movie is called Broham Rhapsody. I heard it. It's pretty good. Really? I'm going to have to check it out then. Buck, you better not be crying. I swear, Buck. I'm going to smack you. He's probably crying. He's probably like, yeah, I need to go potty. So I'll give him a couple more cries and then hi again. Oh, hello. Yeah, so yeah, what is it? Rocket Man 2. I want to see Rocket Man. Also, I have to see Toy Story because I'm a big Disney fan. So Toy Story is going to be definitely up on there. Like, my little girl, she goes, like, what was it? Like, Buzz Light. She doesn't say the year at the end of it. She just says, Buzz Light. Better not smack Buck. He's a good boy. I don't smack Buck. Come on, you know how much I love that dog. He's my boy. Good. Caught yesterday. Tapufinia and a beast ball. Yo, that's what's up. Bo Herman Rhapsody. Dang it. He needs to go potty. Sorry. Sure, she's not saying Bud Light, right? Oh my God! You know what I want to do? I want to take the microphone. And I want to record some of her sayings and then like bring them into the stream because she has the cutest freaking voice. Maybe it's just the dad talking to me, but she has the cutest freaking kid voice. And when she says Pikachu or like Pokemon, like it's just I can't mimic it. It's just freaking gold. He-Man. I need to watch Detective. Why haven't you watched Detective Peek? Okay, can you hear him? Everybody raise your hand if you can hear him. Bohemian Rhapsody. Thank you. Angie, dang it, you know me too well. You know me way too well that you know how to write things to This is why I have a disclaimer of me being dyslexic. Like, for real. That was to the T. Oh my God. Bohemian Rhapsody. Oh my God. He's dyslexic. He was really bad. It's facts. Like, it's worse with names though, right? Like, don't get me wrong. I'm worse when it comes to names. Like, names are like... Oh my God. Oh, you leaving Pokemon Lover? Yo. I'll see you later, bro. But yeah. I get it. So Bohemian, that one, Toy Story 4, I have to watch. It's going to be sad. He would struggle to pronounce my name for sure. Derpy Bud. Right. Sometimes I nail it right on the top, and they're like, I didn't know anybody. Most people get my name wrong, and I'm like, oh, that's because I'm dyslexic and I look at things differently. So it's like a give and take. Like, oh, on the test today. So, like, if you just join us, I had the 3-hour long test. I felt really good about it, really good. But it had my dyslexic all jacked up. The simplest names, I will. So I raised my hand for, used the wrong one. Oh, my bad. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. But no. So most people get my name wrong. Angemon. Sorry, fire team. But what was I gonna say? I had it on the tip of my tongue. Oh yeah, the test had my dyslexic going redonkulous. Like, I am not joking. It was bad. Once someone called me Derpy Bed. Wow. Good thing it wasn't me. But so it had a, symbol. Like, it had like a money sign, and that wasn't a money sign. It was a weird symbol in front of a bunch of numbers, and then it had four sets of numbers that were similar to that, but may or may not be correct. So you had to pick the right one, and I was like, oh fuck no, this is gonna jack me up. So I literally, the most time I spent on that test was that spot right there, because I was just like, ah. And then I caught myself twice on two different answers, and I was just like, I was about to tear apart. Like, it was bad. He said angry more than once, right? Yo, Pokemon Lover 9637, thank you for the follow. People got my name wrong all the time, so I changed it to Blind Brianna. I've gotten Blind Banana. Wow. I'm super. I just kind of. You followed me. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. It's on the screen now. Sorry. It feels bad, man. I think there is still some stream delay. It's okay. He likes to call me Alice. Wait, I even called you baby. Didn't I call you Baby Bug too? I call you all kinds of things. I feel bad for Angie, because I just call her so many different names. I feel so bad. My Ultra Sun and Moon are completely filled with 32 boxes. My Pokebank is pretty stuffed too. I mean, there's no way you can get over 100 boxes. Really? You stuffed 100 freaking boxes, bro? That's crazy. I have an attempted crisis. No! You've called her Alice, Angie, and Baby Bug. Yep, I have. An angry man. Rude. No, I think of Angemon like as the Digimon. So it's kind of easier for me now. Like, Digimon, digital monsters, Digimon have more power. I'm surprised Nexstar, when he comes in, doesn't play that, because I have it like all over the Angemon, but it's Pokemon? Angemon is a Pokemon. There's no way. I've never heard of an Angemon. Or are you saying your name is Angie and then you are a Pokemon, so you do Angemon? Unpopular opinion, Digimon is trash. Facts. That's good. I don't know enough about Digimon to actually like say anything positive or negative about it. I don't know anything, so Digimon is a greater than Pokemon. Wow. You hang out with Nexstar too much. But I told Nexstar, if there's a Digimon or a Digimon game that comes to the Switch, I will stream it, multi-stream it with it. Yesterday, I've turned myself into a Pokemon. Facts. You're like, I'm a Pokemon. My identity is a Pokemon. I identify myself as a Pokemon. Thank you. Fucking hell. We just got another massive surge in our internet. Only joined this stream twice. Wow. There was a massive stream, or a massive frame drop again. Sorry, I was annoyed. So if you guys want to catch up with the chat, refresh the stream. I'm sorry, we just dropped another 300 frames, like just like that. If Jinx can be a Pokemon, humans can be Pokemon too. Facts. If Mewtwo can be a Pokemon. There's a part of the song that you'll be. Yeah, sorry. Like, I saw it. Like, it's when I stream Pokemon, I start to get these huge drops. I don't know what it comes from or anything. On top of that, I'm shiny. Yes. What's your color scheme? Are you like more of a Pikachu where you're just a little bit darker? Are you going to be like, you know, Braviary where you just become patriotic? Because if I was a shiny, I would have the color scheme of a shiny Braviary. That would be me as a shiny. Mm-hmm. That would be me. I'd be a shining Braviary colored. But this would just be red, white, and blue all over. So yeah, again, sorry for the stream delay. If you guys need to, please, please refresh it. We're at 1,056. 1,056 right now, so... I don't know why my stream is falling apart. I don't know. I'm sorry. Can I get some F chats and Rees and all the Ews? Because I'm a nerd. I'm closer to a regular Zork. Definitely got to be part Ruby Red. Oh, okay. Oh, that's a cute emote, Derby. Nice. See, okay, so it's not that bad to play. I see a little silhouette of a man scratching. Scratchamooch? Scratchamooch can do a Fandango as a part. Sorry, Pokemon, I've slaughtered all that. Well, I'm wearing blues, so I'd probably be a pink shiny. Nice, there we go. I would just. You seen my pics, Jay? Which one? Did you send it in Discord? I don't have phone open. No phone is open. Feels bad, man. I want food. What food, Fire Demon? What the fuck? I'm upset now. I'm upset. I'm upset. I'm upset. I'm upset. When I saw that sparkle, I actually got mad. I didn't even get happy. Shiny Pichu, get it and evolve it. No, that's not a shiny Pikachu. I'm upset. You better cat. I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna kill it. Watch, and there's nothing you're gonna do about it. I'm gonna make this 31. I'm gonna preemptively make this 31. Preemptively. You ready for this? Watch this. I'm gonna preemptively make this 31. I get 31 just for you guys. Watch this. Preemptively. Bam. It's 31 now. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna mollywop this shit into the next world. I'm gonna mollywop it. Everyone follow it because I'm gonna kill it right now. I'm gonna kill it. Evil Egg TV, what's going on? I'm killing it. I'm gonna kill it. I hate you forever. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna freaking kill it. I'm gonna kill it. Watch this. Watch this right here. See? Dark Pulse? Ooh. Didn't kill it. I'm gonna kill it. Didn't kill it though. Alright. If you want me to not kill it, I need to spam all the hype, all the happy, I want smiles, I want everything in the chat. Give me all you got, and I'll catch it. And you guys have approximately 5 seconds. All your hype emotes, all whatever you guys got. Yo, 100 biddies. Yo, thank you for the biddies. Did it say kill, kill, kill? Oh my god. If it does, I would be so happy. Hold on, I gotta reload it. What did it say? Oh, damn you, Streamlabs. I want all the hype. Give me all the hype. You're gonna catch it either way. I don't know, man. I'm pretty ruthless when it comes to... Kill it! It said kill it! You know you want me to love you, Jay. It's true. It's true. I do. But I want to murder this thing so freaking bad. I just want to kill it. I just want to kill it. Do you know how bad I want to kill this thing? Do you know how bad? Like, I want to physically cause this thing to disappear forever. Forever. Because I want it to spawn. Double dare you to kill it. Kappa. He threw the Kappa at the end of it. But Evil Egg, thank you for the biddies, bro. Alright. But you know how bad I want to kill this thing? You're welcome. Do you know how bad I want to kill it so bad. I do. I want to kill it so bad. Alright, what else was I going to do? Let's see. Pull up the right one. I have to see if anybody's in the giveaway for it. I'm going to open up the queue. And did anybody guess it correctly? Nobody guessed it, so that's good. What the hell? I'm clicking it. Ow! There. I'm going to open up the queue, and then you guys can pick what ball it is. And remove all. Nobody cut. Oh, wait. Evil. Is that 84? No, I think we're in the 70s. Ooh, he was close. 84. 84 was the closest guess on this one. So we're going to do ball. You picked the ball. All right, I'm gonna open up the queue. The queue is opening. Luke said, "You got no balls to kill me." Just saying, right? So yeah, just enter in the exclamation point ball gets you into the raffle, so you guys can name or you can ball it. we're gonna catch it first, and then after that, you can guess the we're gonna do another queue, and then you can name it. So you get ball, name, and then next hunt. So that's where we're gonna have those three raffles right now. Ball. It's gonna be ball, name it, hunt it. Alright. You guys have about 30 more seconds to get your thingies in, and then yeah, we're gonna go ahead and close it on out. 1,000, 2,000, 1,000, 4,000. Ooh, this is kinda like hype. I like it. Oh wait, we're still gonna go catch. We're still gonna go try to catch another Pikachu. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and close it. We have Fire Demon, Angie, Evil, and Pokemon Lover. Close it, pick it, and who is the winner? The winner is Fire Demon. Yo, Hallucha. No, we need to catch this. We need the Pikachu. I want the Pikachu. I want the Pikachu. Fire Demon, what is the ball that we're going to catch this nasty Pichu in? Gosh, stupid Pichu. I went on this poll, yeah! What are we going to do for it? What you got, bro? What do you got? What you got? Would you look at that? Dun, 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 dun. Perfect. What's the ball, bro? Ball. We have some mad lag. Ball. What ball are we going to use to catch this thingy? My bobber. Premier ball. Okay. Sounds good. Premier ball it is. Alright. It shouldn't take too bad. False wipe this thing down. False wipe. There it is. See, look at that. Look at that. Premier says, yeah, sorry. I just saw it. It just popped up now. Feels bad. Why? That's a dive ball, that's a gym ball, that's a dust ball, fastball. Do I even have any? There it is. I have plenty of premier balls. Boom! Crit catch. Look at that, that was crit. Alright. Here we go. We're gonna do this queue a little bit differently. cured a little differently. Crit catch, nice, right? Not even me. 117, Jesus. Not even me. Wow. Okay, so let's go name it. You name it. We're gonna remove all. Alright, and with this cue, exclamation point, name it, and then the name. Name it, and then the name. So, exclamation point, name it, space, the name. So we're gonna just say it one more time. Exclamation point, name it, and then the name. The raffle is now open. I'm gonna step away for a quick second. When I get back, we'll name it, and then we'll continue on the hunt. Continue on with the hunt. All right, I'm back. Sorry. Oh, you heard all those doors opening, closing. My bad. I had to go grab a Waterloo. Buck needed to go potty. So, yeah. It says 31. Oh, yeah, I gotta fix that. I'll fix that right now. Even though I didn't kill the 31. I didn't kill the 31. Buck, I just took you outside. You didn't go bathroom. I'm gonna beat you with a stick, dog. Bam. There we go. Alright, so. Alright. We're gonna go see who won this. Who won it? Who won it? Pick it. Fire. Really? How the hell is Fire Demon winning both of them? Wow. Mustard. Okay then. If that's what you want to say, that's what you want to go. That's fine. Yo, thank you for the host, my guy. Wait, how come we didn't show up? Yo, Arctic Gemstone, what's going on? How are ya? Yo, shiny, yeah. So we're gonna name this one. Oh, yes, mustard. He wanted mustard. M-U-S-T-E-R. Mustard. How do you spell it? We know. M-U-S-T-A-R-D. M-U-S-T-A-R-D. Just how you spelled it. Bam. Colonel Mustard. I'm going to send that to the box and we're good to go. We're going to go back into this hunt. We're going back into it. We're going back. Going back, back to Cali, Cali. Going back, back, back to Cali, Cali. But, where was that host from? Sorry, hold on. I have so many screens open right now. I was, like, fumbling around for some stuff. Okay, let's go to the Blur, thank you for the host, my dude. Thank you. And we're back where... damn it. I don't have a Lepa Berry. That's why. Me! All G. All good. Y'all, I appreciate it, my dude. Let's see. Bag. We gotta get the Lepiberry. Give it to the... No, I don't want... Oh, gosh dang it. Give it to... There we go. I'm gonna use this on you to beef him up. Oh, yeah. There we go. Sorry, I need to get him ready. Because he's gonna be our man. Buck, I took you outside, you... I'm gonna stay. Okay. You forgot to add the Lepiberry. I did. Wait, did I forget to add it? No, we're good. I could actually give him. I need to give it to him. Yo, thank you for the follow. Wait, how come my follows aren't? Oh wait, there it is. Wow, we're gonna replay that. Scorpions 9795. Thank you for the follow, my dude. I really do appreciate it. Okay, so Lepiberry. There we go. We're good. It's time to go on and find another Pichu. Let's go. Does he only spawn during the day? I hope not. Did I mess up? There. Oh, he's so pretty. No. Okay, cool. I'm going to purchase a chicken harness and leash, yet I don't have chickens. Wait, you're going to go buy a chicken harness and a leash for your chicken, which you don't have a chicken. Wow. That's actually pretty amazing. Are you going to buy a chicken, though? Harry Potter 2. Mr. Potter. Yo, Harry Potter is really one of... You know, it's crazy to see Harry Potter grow to what it was. Like... I was a kid when that came out, and, like, he was, too, and so, like, now we're, like, what? Actually, I jacked this thing up. Dang it. I already did a lot of stuff wrong on this. I think I'm going to refix this. And I'm going to drink my Waterloo. Because Waterloo is good. If you guys haven't had it, you should. Putting an inflatable turkey. What is going on with... Are you going to, have a crazy party? It sounds like a straight-up Project X party that you're about to do. And just have it and just walk it around your entire, house party with it. Yes, that sounds, amazing. So, yeah, sparkling water. Remember I was talking about... Now I have to wait for this because it came out of the refrigerator, so I'm waiting for this to warm up a wee bit. Because I can't have it cold. If I do bestow on this guy. Sweet, it worked. I thought he was gonna hold like a lightning rod or something. Skill swap with this guy. And now we're cooking. Now we're good. But why would you put a chicken harness on an inflatable turkey? I am so confused. My friend. I am confused, but nonetheless, that sounds fun. Pokemon. Oh wait, I guess I should eat him out of existence. Absorb. Suck him dry. What? He barely put any. Wow, bot. You can go sit down, because that was not even that many. That was only four. For real? Four. And they got purged. That is ridiculous. I hate you, bot. I don't understand my bot sometimes. He beats a butt. Want some ASMR? Yeah. Yep, no. We're gonna ASMR real quick. Check this out. Play Y. It's one of the games that I wanted to play. I have five copies of Y. I'm trying to sell it, so. Yeah, it's one of the games I was trying to play. I tried Pokemon White, but you know what, man? That's hard. I don't think I like the graphics as much. I'm kind of a graphics geek. It needs to have good graphics. It needs to. I'm dainty. Dainty AF, for real. Okay. So, substitute. Now we're going to drop the adrenaline orb. And now we're going to catch a shiny Pikachu. We're going to catch a shiny Pikachu now. He needs some health. So, what happened? I found an inflatable turkey. Then later I found a harness. And Lisa and I was like, I'ma get this. Wow. And bot, you are drunk as right now. Y'all, you need to eat on it. Why did you... Can we refresh the stream? Guys, do me a favor, refresh the stream. We're at 1,500 drop frames. No idea why, but we are. So if you're experiencing stream lag, be advised, we just dropped another 500 frames. So just refresh the stream. Sorry about that. Flamethrower? No. Substitute. Genuine Geodude, just why does he have hair? Oh, you talking about the Alolan one? Yeah, dude, I don't know why. Shiny is gorgeous, right? He's pretty. He a pretty boy. He a pretty boy. He gonna be on that pretty... Oh my gosh, I saw an article today. So this place in Alabama. Good night, see you later, Blur. I saw this thing on Amazon or Facebook, how you scroll and it has ads, and this one said with every purchase of a new truck they will give you a Bible, an American flag, and a shotgun. I'm like, all the essentials, you're good to go. And then one of my friends was like, that's got to be a Texas thing. And it was Alabama, of all places. I was like, wow, really Alabama? For sure. I thought that was cool, though. I was like, okay, Alabama. I see you. Oof, there we go. Yeah, I'm right. Right? I'm still alive. Yay. Dark Pulse. Okay, now that's another encounter. I wonder how many phases we'll be getting this. That's what I want to know. Like, we're going to get this in phases, obviously. It's going to be like phase one, phase two, or something. Thanks. I know, it's an accomplishment, man. It's an accomplishment, right? But yeah, so... Oh, I had a couple things. Yeah, so this is my favorite water. This is sparkling flavored strawberry. And it comes in this little cup. It's really good. But I like this room temperature. So that's why it's in a cup. And it's going to get cooled down a little bit so I can actually chuck it. But yeah, that's what I like. We don't have any sodas like Diet Pepsi or Diet sodas, even though I really like them. We don't have any diet sodas in the house. Like, the only time I get a diet soda is if I actually go to the vending machine at work or something like that. That's where I'll get it. But I don't have any in the house. We have Waterloos, which is pretty much just flavored sparkling water. It's really good, though. If you guys haven't had it, you should try it. Diet Pita Cooler. I call it soda pop. Yeah, you know what? It's an Oregon thing, too. Like, over here, I don't know where you're from or anything like that. But in Oregon, they call all soda pop. Like, I want a nice cold pop. And I'm like, really? A lot of people here call it pop. I call it soda. Wait, where are you at? It's almost rare to have someone call it pop here. Louisiana, Illinois. No, why? I saw in Illinois, dyslexic off the charts. Iowa, Illinois. That was so dyslexic moment right there. I saw Illinois and I said, what did I say? Minnesota? No. What did I say? Mississippi? I don't know. I said something bad. Forgot it. But I feel like he's gonna take a shit in my front room. Bruh, why can't you just... I took him outside in midstream just so he can go to the bathroom, but dude didn't want to go to the bathroom. Like, what? Louisiana, Illinois. Yeah, I said Louisiana. Okay, hold on. Give me a second. Dog? One second. You're going outside. Why do you hate me? Backyard. Rip when you call Illinois, Louisiana. Wow. That was bad. It's probably one of my worst ones. Worst ones ever. Still a little bit too cold. Atoms fall apart. Solar flares arrive. Oh, along with the Detective Pikachu, I rewatched Aquaman. Aquaman is amazing. Dude, I forgot how good it was. Like, and then a couple of my coworkers saw me watching, and they're like, oh yeah, that was actually a good movie. Everyone didn't think it was going to be a good movie, but it actually turned out really good. And I was like, yeah, that's why I'm watching it again. So I got to rewatch Detective Pikachu. I got to watch This Song Goes. So yeah. Hold on. I need to turn this up. There it is.
The apocalypse.
Is that too loud? Hold on. Give me a second. I'm getting upset summoned for jury duty. I'm from Canada. I went to the U.S. and asked for pencil crayons, and the guy was so confused. Later found that pencil crayons is Canadian, and it's for colored pencils. Yeah, pencil crayon. It's colored pencils here, for sure. I'm getting summoned for jury duty. No, jury duty's fun, dude. And I do like Imagine Dragons. I have this remix of it. It's really good. I think it was Imagine Dragon and Thunder. Those are really, really good songs. I would have heard a pencil crayon. I would have easily found out what yours what was straight up, right? I thought so too. But people sometimes are just like, nah, it's fun. I've never heard to do it before. Really? I fry pencil crayons. What do you mean you fry pretzel crayons? Like, fry as in what? My teeth said it was fun. What do you mean frying? You like get a frying pan and you put it on there? Or do you like... You gotta explain, bro. You got to. I gotta figure this out. Because if it's thinking... So I've seen those YouTube videos of people getting crayons and like laying them all out and then... I said pretzel crayon. Facts. Natural 10 out of 10. What? Eat them? No, really. He going to eat them. He going to fry it up in a pan, and then he's going to just eat them. We all go to Pokemon lover's house. He's like, yes, want some breakfast? And he comes over with a skillet full of pretzel crayons. Pretzel crayons. Oh my god. No, but so, like, have you ever seen that art where they laid out all, like, 500, like, crayons and they kind of melt it with the hair dry and it just, like, leaks? That looks fun to do. Like, I want to do that. I think it'd be, like, really fun. I do. Big facts. I deep fry them and eat them. Don't you do not. Not with pretzel fries. There's no way. I don't believe it. You being serious, bro? No, he can't. I ate 7 crayons as a dare when I was like 9, I think. Really? I ate glue. You are not serious. You didn't... Picks or didn't happen. I want to see it in the Discord. Exclamation point Discord. Get it or tweet it at me at jboogie1487. Tweet it at me. There's no way you eat pencil crayons. First off, if you ate the pencil crayon, I'm pretty sure that I'd like poke your intestines and like you'd be screwed. I need pictures. I need video. I heard of pretzel fries and then that made me think. Why did I get cut off? Made me think these soft pretzels, just fry them and would be amazing, right? I put cheese on them. I don't believe it. I need video evidence. I need video evidence. I need proof. I need Discord. I need Twitter pictures. I need it all. When did you do this? Recently? I gotta see. Come on, man. Do me a favor. You gotta show me. You gotta show me. Make them into fries, cheese sauce, and dip them in BAM pretzel fries. Really? I don't have Twitter. Wait, what the hell just happened? Did I really kill... Fucking... God damn it. I really did. I killed it again. Give to Pokemon. I need a status heal. Nah, forget it. We'll be fine. Now Twitter, Discord. I need it all. I need it all. Oh, right out the gate? Thank you. We're gonna have to redo this one. We're gonna have to redo the setup for it. I can do YouTube. Ooh, do YouTube. I need it. I'm on YouTube as well. Smash that like and subscribe button, YouTube. But yeah, what do you guys think about that that new thing that came out today for subscriber only? Already received it. There we go. Let's see. Fight, skill swap, and then we're gonna throw in a false swiper, swipe him down to one, send out Zork. Pokemon lover is me. I know, it says it right in your name. Oh, you're saying on YouTube. Okay, sweet. Did you just subscribe on YouTube? Because if you did, tell me how bad the lag is over there. Zoroark is evolved from Zoroa, first edition. Make sure to follow me /Twitch. Wait, you're on Twitch? I didn't know that. No, I spirit shackled him. Why? Oh, why? I had it all set up and everything. Oh yeah, make sure to follow me on Twitch. Hold on, let me see. Run around. Not bad. See, I tried. Oh, really? That's good. What the heck is that? What the heck is this thing? No, go away. I don't want you. I'm just gonna thunder shock him. I'm gonna throw my memories away. Now I feel I'm done. This is a good song. I like this song. You make a YouTube joke, I make a Twitter joke. Oh, are you a Twitch joke? I thought. Yeah, I was like, wait, are you a streamer? Because if you were, I was going to shout you up, but then I noticed that you weren't. No, we're going to do this all over again. Come on, we got to have some better luck than that. Come on. Run away. I just remember I know someone who owns chickens. Yes, dude, can you post a picture of you leashing a chicken? Because that would be like 10 out of 10. Instant viral video. Pokemon Executor. There we go. And then we'll go over here and then do bestow. Sweet. And then we'll do a skill swap. Come on. Man, already leveling up. Look at that. See what happens when you type in chat so much? You level up real quick, you get more yos, and you could actually be that much closer to getting, entered into... Did it work? I don't know if it worked. See, I don't know if it worked. Damn it. Dang it. Boogies? Yeah. So the more you talk, the more you level up. You level up and you get more yo's. The more yo's you accrue, the faster you can get tickets for the giveaways. Unlike me, who never talks in chat anymore, I just work lurk, right? What's going on, Frosty Panda? Can we get a shout out? I don't think I have any moderators in right now. I will shout you out as soon as I switch to Zora. Waffle face. Wrong one. There we go, console. Nah, just me. Rip. Shout out, OSTIEPANDA. There you go. Did that work? Past few days have work been brutal. Oof, sorry, bro. Unrecognized command? What? Yeah, there you go. What the heck? There you go. If you guys haven't hung out with Mr. Frosty Panda, y'all need to do yourselves a favor. He's a new streamer, up and coming. He's going to be big one day. Once he gets his face cam figured out, because he needs a face cam. No, I need the Decidueye. Somelo Fry Streamer. Do you watch people who play Pokemon? Why? There was a live stream on YouTube. Did you see it? No, I really didn't. Working on it now. Nice. You know you're gonna have to send me your one so I can mimic you. I do not post any pictures of myself on any social media platform because I take pictures of chickens in the harness unleashed. Nice. Nightbot is better. No. Nightbot is Garbo. Garbo. I do not like Nightbot. Their algorithm is not something to work with. And you have to pay for it. Like, I have... What is it? XSplit? I don't use it. I was gonna switch over. Nightbot hates me to the boot. Nightbot is just garbage. I don't know. I can't believe you're using Nightbot. Streamlabs Chatbot is integrated with Streamlabs OBS. What do you use? Streamlabs Chatbot, because it's integrated with Streamlabs OBS. So much easier. I know all the commands for it. I know how to do a lot of different manipulations, and I can do it outside. Like, I can do it as a moderator. And they also have this new thing for Streamlabs Chatbot is that, they can upload it to the cloud, so you can have a cloud bot. But see, with Nightbot, I don't like the fact that it, like, spams your chat with advertisements for Nightbot. Like, I mean, even though for your bot, like, my bot says Head Bouncer, right? But... are you able to read Pig Latin? Pig Latin? I'm not able to. I don't think so. Like, a Pig Latin, like the... I forgot. How does Pig Latin work? Like, if you regularly talk in Pig Latin, isn't it like every... You don't say the... You don't say the... What? And that's... English is hard enough. Spanish was the death of me in college. Like, I could not pass that worth a lick of me. Like, I could not pass it for anything. I was just like, nope. This is not for me. I don't know how to do it. I don't know. I don't know this Pig Latin. I tried it. It did not work for me. I might be an ID10T. I used two symbols and he said too many, right? Well, that was on my end, I guess. I have to Actually, that is the auto mod. Auto mod is through Twitch. So yeah, I don't know. I cranked them down. I thought I turned them off. Frick me! Why? What did I do now? Oh shucks. Let's see, Dark Pulse. Frick you, bot. Ah, there you go. Stupid bot. What a bop. That bot is a bop. But we got it, Frosty, we got a shiny today, if you're still in chat. We got a shiny Pichu. We did not get a shiny Pikachu, unfortunately. But we might have to settle for a Pichu. But we'll see, we'll see. But yeah, yeah, we did get it. Shop. Yeah, I don't know if... Yeah, I think I turned off the shop. It used to be a poor Pikachu, bro. You need the chew, though, right? I need the Pikachu, for sure. It's on my hat. We're on phase one. We'll get him eventually. I feel like this might be actually a long hunt. I haven't had a long hunt in a while. I mean, I got like a shiny legendary in what, 71 or 73 encounters around there. It was crazy. Like, I was like, wow. Because I planned on it being a long hunt, but it turned out to be not even that long. Like, 72 encounters, that was, I think we did a stream of it, and it was like, boom, shiny. I was like, dang. It took more time finding the shiny, I'm going online to see parakeet harnesses are a thing. Why would you want to get a parakeet harness? There we go, there's a Pikachu. I got the rare shiny. What, did you get a shiny level 10 Salamence? Because that is a hunt that I want. I want a shiny level 10 Salamence, and I don't know if it'll actually happen, but shiny level 10. That's I think that's gonna be the next hunt. I think it's actually more than full odds. Like, to get a shiny level 10 Salamence and Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, I think it's harder to get that. I don't know if they fixed the glitch though, because it was a glitch. I don't know though, because that's if not we'll just go hunt it on Sun, because that's one that I want to do. Our parakeet harnesses. What? Who can make a living off of manufacturing parakeet harnesses? Like, there has to be such a high demand for it. It's ridiculous. I can't believe I'm gonna buy two of them. Do it. Shiny Famer Combi, 327k. Chances are 7,355 soft resets. What? You did it in 327,000? How long did it take you? Years? Like, that's crazy. Oh my god. How on earth did you do that? That's wildin. That's wildin' right there. I don't think I've even heard odds that high before. Oh, there we go. It's a Pikachu. A little female Pika. I would need professional help after that. Congrats on the shiny Famby though. No, chances are 327k. Really? HR videos, he was hatching them. 327k is the odds? 1 in 327. Another one. That's ridiculous. He hits 5 males or something. Dang. That's crazy. You're talking crazy odds. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna get it in 10. Come on. That's crazy. 5 egg hatches. That's gnarly. Females, really? Dude, that's insane. How? Why would you? I wouldn't want. I wouldn't even know what to do. Like, I don't know. You can't hatch them, really. Oh. There we go. That's what I wanted. I can't believe you can't hatch them, though. Like, there's got to be a way. Like, you could probably hatch them in sun and moon. So, it's an unhatchable Pokemon. Ooh, so many different thingies. Bum, 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 bum. Come on, get out of here. I'm gonna eat him. Sorry. You can't Masuda them? I didn't know that. I thought you could Masuda all Pokemon. You have Scyther or Honey Tree and 6 real hours, but there is a way around. Just save when the game loads. Oh, so I did it. So did I. This would. What? What? So did I. This would be new to me. Oh, this. Really? It's a different game. I didn't touch the full odds, though my life is too short for that stuff, right? Oh my god. And my streams are too short. F, with a sea urchin. F that with a sea urchin. Oof. 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 That's really pokey and that's really owie. that's a no-go. See, gotta feed him again. He needs the feed. Exactly. That's a big ouch. I don't know. It took 3 weeks? That's not bad at all. That's not bad at all. I'd say shiny Kiki to my good man. I say Kiki to that, my good man. Nice. Alright, come on. One more Lepaberry and we are right where we need to be. I'm excited. Come on, though. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, he butchered that both times, right? That's what we're saying. Oh my god. I told you we butchered names and. Didn't sleep. Wow. How many hours? Like, are you talking three? Like, how many hours of hunting was that? I mean, are you on the toilet? Are you. Wow, I almost killed it again. Are you on the toilet? Are you playing on the toilet? Are you playing right there? This is insane. Let's see. No. Not shiny. Not shiny at all. Gosh darn it. No. Oh, wait. Here we go. Dark Pulse. There we go. Okay. About 130 hours? Oh my god. That's insane, dude. 130 hours for the hunt? Dude, that would take me like a year to get. Wow. With 3 consoles? Oh my god. I barely can do 1, let alone 3. Dude, that's like some Rozo status where he's like doing, I think, 8? I forgot how many Rozo did. Like, the max that he did. It's a lot. That's a female Pikachu. Thank you. I need a shiny Pikachu. We need the shiny Pikachu. Please, shinies, help us get this shiny Pikachu.
There we go.
I just can't believe that was with three consoles. This is really random, but I want a fish called what? You're gonna have to break that word up for me. One, there's too many H-um in there. Hum. Come on, let's go. Oh, there we go. We got a Pichu. It's not really that. Wait, why wasn't my Lepo Berries working? I had two consoles I didn't need, so I gave them away. Wait, why? I would keep all consoles. Like, that's some monies right there. That's why. Dark Pulse. Again. Yo, Spiffy, what's going on? Have a nice night, man. Good luck on the shiny hunt. Yo, thank you for stopping by and hanging out for a while. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Go ahead, show me what you got.
Oof, no, this looks terrible. Spiffy, have a good night, man. No. Oh, almost killed it. I almost killed it again. This is the song. No! Dang it. I didn't need it there. I didn't need you to Lepaberry that.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay, fight, Dark Pulse, and then add that in there. Let's see. I didn't find it until 3 weeks. Wow. Let's see here. Three weeks is actually a really long time. Come on, let me just... There we go. Alright, Dark Pulse, that's... Gosh darn it. Read it again. Well, I'm gonna knock out. See you later. Yo, later. Didn't find it in 3 weeks. I stopped after a week and I wanted to play and finish and checked and found it. Wow. Okay, yeah, thank you for that. Totally. Oh no. Ooh. I didn't kill it. Oh yeah. I didn't kill it. I thought I did. Oh, I totally thought I was gonna kill it. No, I don't want to substitute. I want to Dark Pulse. All day, every day. Let's see. Come on. I'll watch until end. Yo, I appreciate that. I do. Probably gonna be out of here in probably like 4 minutes. It's going to be 3 a.m. I need to go to sleep at a decent time. Tomorrow we'll be doing some smoked meat preparations, and then we'll get back into this Pikachu hunt. Maybe, or Pixelmon, depends on which one. There we go. Depends on which one. Just depends. But most likely Pixelmon, because I don't have to set up anything extra. You know what I mean? It's a little bit easier. It will be 5 for me? Oh my gosh. So you're 2 hours ahead. So yeah, you're definitely East Coast time, man. What are you doing up so late? That's crazy. That's crazy. You up so late? Oh, and I have to do a Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon Shiny Badge Quest. That's what we're going to be doing. I really got to start that series because I think it's going to be really... It'll kick off. It'll be nice. It'll be good. It'll be fun. Central. Oh, okay. I think East Coast is 3 hours ahead. If I'm not mistaken, it's 3 hours ahead. Nice. Oh, and Buck is wanting to come back in. Buck wants to come back in. There we go. There we go. All right, come on. Come on. Ah, Pichu needs to bring in more Pikachus. That's what needs to happen. I wonder if there's a way to spawn more Pikachus. That's what I need. Ooh, I just heard my voice just crackle. It means I'm tired. Oof. That's what happens. Boom, 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 boom. See, come on, Pikachu. Roll the dice in, we get a Pikachu. What the heck? Come on. Use a shiny charm. I have a shiny charm on. I want to know how to spawn more Pikachus and not Pichus. That would be great. Thank you. That'd be wonderful, actually, if we could spawn more Pikachus, because I feel like the spawning of the Pichu... Nope, flamethrower. Come on. Oh, it's 3 o'clock. All right. I need to get some regular sleep. So we're going to end it here. We'll be back tomorrow, 12:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. So yeah, thank you for sticking out, hanging out with me for a while. And Pokemon lover, yo, Frosty, I'll see you later, my dude. Pokemon lover, thank you for stopping by, hanging out today. Hopefully I see you back soon. But yeah, we're going to be out of here. We're going to go get some ice creams with some flat diet Pepsis, because that's a thing. But other than that, dude, there is no raid tonight. I am just, yeah, I gotta get up there to bed. So I will see you later. Actually, I could just host Mr. Vanderforge. We'll just do a soft raid, which is just a host. Totally. Yo, I'll see you later, my dude. We're gonna host Mr. Forge. So you guys have a good night. Later.